Hello and welcome to the video on the basic forces of nature and theory of unification. In this video, we will take a closer look at the fundamental forces of nature such as gravitational force, electromagnetic force, strong and weak nuclear forces, and compare them based on their strength, range, force carrier particles, charge, and mass dependence. Let's start with gravitational force. It is a universal force that affects all objects having mass. Scientists believe that this force is carried by particles called graviton. It is the weakest of all the fundamental forces and depends on mass as well as the distance between the objects. It always pulls objects together and is attractive only, having infinite range. The electromagnetic force is responsible for chemical reactions, the flow of electric current through wires, and interactions between magnetic materials. This force acts between charged particles and is carried by elementary particles called virtual photons, which interact with charged particles to carry the force. It is both attractive and repulsive, much stronger than gravity, and acts over long distances having infinite range. This force is independent of mass and depends on both charge and distance between the charges. The strong nuclear force is responsible for binding protons and neutrons together in atomic nuclei, as well as binding quarks together to form protons and neutrons. This force is carried by particles called gluons, which are elementary particles that interact with color charges to transmit the strong force between quarks. As the name indicates, the strong force is the strongest of all the fundamental forces of nature. This force is both attractive and repulsive, independent of mass or charge of the nucleon, and only depends on the distance between the particles. It is a short-range force that only operates over very short distances, typically on the scale of atomic nuclei. The weak nuclear force is responsible for radioactive decay. This force turns a neutron into a proton and a proton into a neutron, such as in beta decay. It is weaker than the strong and electromagnetic forces, but stronger than gravity. This force is produced by the exchange of particles called W and Z bosons between quarks inside individual nucleons. Therefore, it is even shorter range than the strong force. It is independent of charge or mass, and depends only on the distance. At very high energies, the mathematical framework of the weak nuclear force and electromagnetic force becomes similar, leading scientists to unify both the forces in a single force called the electroweak force. This unification is a significant step towards achieving the grand unification theory, which seeks to unify all the fundamental forces in a single framework. Thank you for watching.